go to LexCorp, we could get a few more guns. You know, see more of the city and blow it up. I just want to say, I think we could have made this marriage work.
Really feeling like hot shit? Let me show off a little.
At both ends, there are candles burning. Bright minds in these halls of learning.
Target! Harley Quinn!
Honestly, it's in the name.
Tasked me with overseeing your deployment units, but I'll remove stragglers personally if I have to. On my schedule, we'll subdue this Earth's resistance long before Project K comes online.
Lois Lane here. I wish I had better news to report. A few minutes ago, Wonder Woman took the fight to Hobbs Bay. She had dozens of civilians under her protection while pushing Brainiac's forces out of the area until Green Lantern. I saw his construct first before I was
able to him. Ooh, fall apart! I don't mean guts, but there's those too!
He immediately targeted Wonder Woman, going through civilians in the process. For her part, Wonder Woman tried to protect as many as she could. And he... I don't think I've ever seen Wonder Woman lead before. He used Wonder Woman's efforts to protect civilians against her. Green Lantern wanted to wear her down. Still, she was able to lead a handful of survivors away before making her own escape. Green Lantern moved to the power plant where he's reestablished his shield around the Skull Ship. I'd advise anyone in the city to avoid the area around the power plant. It's Lantern Island now. After a day like this, we can only hope that Wonder Woman is able to heal up and come back from this while fighting. She might be all we have left, but she's a champ. She always has.
That's a lot of freaks. We'll need to cover each other's backs, okay?
If this is our last mission together, I'm not really the sentimental type. Wait to be shot at you!
Shut up, Boomerang.
Reloading here!
shield energizing.
Great thing. We are triumphant.
Doesn't look like they got inside. Let's hope we can find a live science guy.
Are there any alive science guys in there? Over.
You don't have to say over.
As if someone's gonna
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need extraction. Please!
You heard the man. Let's get up there.
Time to zip! Open sesame! Knew a guy who said it's sesame. He's dead now. Huh, it worked. Sheesh, what a mess. And it wasn't us.
Security's on, power's on. That means...
Flaming bombs are good as out once we find the workshop.
I wish I shared your enthusiasm for invasive microsurgery.
Those lasers got some range. Very fancy, Lexi.
This is a clearance level X area.
You took long enough. Is it safe outside? Can you get me out? I'll open the doors.
Oh, thank God. Wait, which superheroes did you say you were again?
Okay, I admit it. Luther had me researching the ship, the colognes, the phasing,
really
everything.
Couldn't care less, mate. We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
This technology is one of a kind. Reversing a nanite graft to the brain stem.
This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
Stupid idea! Oi!
Give me access to Luther's files now, and I might not shoot your other leg.
I'm afraid I can't allow that. Director Waller, in person. I don't suppose you brought a warrant, but it wouldn't matter anyway. My secrets are my own.
You listen to
me,
Thank you
for your service, Hefferson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge all data.
20 years I worked for you, Lex.
Stop this!
Already on it. I'll save what I can.
10th Force X. I'm not gonna say you betrayed my trust, cause you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do is manipulate. In my home, Father would never...
I'm your daddy now, Shark! That goes for all of you! I'm your daddy! Those bombs ain't coming out. Now you better get that into your heads if you want to keep them. Now. Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Well, Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her. Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her.
How will we find her?
At least you shippers got us these. Schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military grade.
Enjoying that moment, huh?
Find an Ivy. Yep, that's what we're doing.
Fine work, comrades. We are defeated, with no real plan.
You know, you could just ask the living search engine for help. We've been poking around the League's databases. The Batsman figured out how to find your plant lady.
This Ivy has the abilities of a goddess. Surveilling her feels profane.
Well, your Batsman has a problem with boundaries. He built a pheromone tracker to find Ivy. Just modded your comms. If Ivy's in the city, this tracker will lead you to her.
Let's find her before the League does.
You kidding? It's Ivy those League chumps should be worried about. Unless y'all want to end up a poorly plated spring mix You better put me in charge and let me talk to Ives first.
Covering fire!
Perhaps. First, I will deal with three.